Counting numbers or natural numbers? The most basic numbers used in algebra are those we use to count objects such as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. These are called counting numbers. The notation dot 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 is called an ellipsis, which is another way to show, and so on. Counting numbers are also called natural numbers.